Okay, time to start the day. Let's go see those kids. What the? Where's everybody at? It's 9 o'clock. They should be here.
It's already 9:05 and no one is here. Come to think of it, Mrs. B isn't even here either. Maybe my watch is off. I should check the clock on the wall.
Oh, that's helping a lot. That thing's been broken for 3 years now. Maybe I best just go check my emails. Ooh, it looks like I have a few in my inbox. This could take me a while, but I better check it out. Okay, let's see here. Going through. I haven't even checked my email since I've been gone for paternity leave. By the way, we had a boy. His name is Herschel. All right, let's go through here. Virtual learning. Due to a coronavirus, all teachers will be teaching virtually. Coronavirus? I haven't even heard of the coronavirus. Are people talking about that? I should check out the news sometime. Anyways, we have to teach virtually. Well, let's just make the best of this situation. Why don't you join me?
Okay, here's what we're going to do. We are going to start a daily exercise routine. But why? Why would we start one? First off, it's easy to do. You can do it at home and you don't need anything. Next, we're going to turn a negative into a positive. This coronavirus is a real negative thing, but we're going to reverse it and turn it into a positive thing. I have been meaning to start a daily exercise routine with you all for a long time, but never got around to it. But now, we're gonna get around to it, and it's gonna be a real positive thing. Now, this is gonna be a positive thing because this is going to increase your health and wellness, which is also gonna affect your happiness. But along the lines of health and wellness, should someday another virus come your way, you'll be able to take it on, no problem. Another cool thing about routines like ours is they work. And they've been used by some of the healthiest, strongest, happiest people throughout time. And it dates back even back to ancient Greece. In fact, back in the 1950s and 1960s, exercise routines like the ones you're about to do were pretty standard practice for all gym classes.
10 foot, 5 sets, start on ready.
I hope that we will not find a day in the United States when all of us are spectators, except for a few who are out on the field. I hope all Americans will be on the field. And then also, as their children get older, inculcate into them a desire to maintain that vigor through their normal life. Our citizens are living longer. And we want them to participate fully in that longer life. But they can only do so if they give some of their time and some of their effort to maintaining that vitality.
Now, let's get to the routine and let's get after it. Okay, this is the routine. It looks like a lot, but it ain't that bad. And you see push-ups up here quite a bit. However, every time we get to push-ups, we're only doing two. That's it, just two. Okay, so as long as you do your best and forget the rest, you are going to fly through this. Before we begin the routine, you might want to find a place in your house where you have room to move around. That doesn't mean we're going to be running all over the place, but you want to have some room for movement. Next, water might not be a bad idea to have close by. For hydration. Also, in a second, if you'd like to pause this video, it might be in your best interest to take a screenshot of this in case you want to use this outside of looking at Schoology. And finally, if you'd prefer to get into some more athletic attire, like I'm about to, it might help with doing a better job at this. But you don't have to. But I prefer to. So I'm going to do that right now. Okay, now if you'd like to pause the video to get ready, you may do that. Otherwise, let's get after it. Our first exercise in this routine is called side straddle hops, also known as jumping jacks. We're going to do 3 sets of these, 8 repetitions apiece. Don't worry about sets, repetitions, or even the cadences. Just follow along with me, and again, do your best and forget the rest. All right, hands by your side. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 2, 3, 4. Now, clasp, front, halt. All right, let's move on to push-ups. We're only gonna do 2 into push-up positions. Back's flat. And down 1, down 2, back up, and we're going to move on to windmills. With windmills, you're going to start in a straddle position. Hands straight right across from each other. And this is also going to be 3 sets, 8 reps apiece. And begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 3, 2, 3, 4. Now, clasp, front, hold. Next, we're going to go back into those push-ups again. So into a push-up position for only 2. Down. And down. 1. Down. 2. Back up. From here, we're going to move on to full bends. Just follow after me. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 2, 3, 4. Now, clasp, front, halt. All right, I know these exercises look old school. However, it's super important to stretch out every single day, and that's what you're doing to your body when you do these old school exercises. Next, we're going to do straddle hops. Straddle hops are almost identical to regular jumping jacks, except for we're not going to use our hands. Place your hands on your hips, feet together, and we're going to do 30 of these. Ready? Begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, clasp, front, halt. Okay, then we go into, you guessed it, push-ups. Push-up position. Down 1, down 2. Back up. Moving on to stride hops. With stride hops, if you have a line in your house that you could use, it might be helpful, but you really don't need it. Basically, what we're going to do is just be hopping back and forth over that line. Hands on your hips, 1 foot in front of the other. Ready? Begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, clasp, front, halt. Moving on to push-ups again. Push-up position. And down 1, down 2, back up. Now we go to my favorite one, toe hops. With toe hops, hands go on your hips, feet are going to be together, and we're just hopping both feet at the same time. Again, 30 times. Ready? Begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Last front pump. Next, as you probably guessed, is those push-ups again. Push-up position. And down, 1. Down, 2. Back up. This next exercise, you're probably going to enjoy a lot more than myself, but I'm still gonna do it. Now, they're called squat thrusts, but many of you know them as burpees. But this is the official way you do burpees, in case you were wondering. All right, we're gonna do 3 sets of 8 reps. Hands on your hips, ready, and begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 3, 2, 3, 4. Now, last run, halt. We're almost done. We're down to the end. We're gonna finish up with some mountain climbers, but then don't get up after you're done, because immediately we're gonna finish with 2 push-ups. And that's it. All right, so let's get into a mountain climber position. You can start with 1 foot up front like this, and then we're just gonna switch feet. We'll do 3 sets of 8, and then go into those push-ups. All right, ready, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, into push-ups, flat as a board, down 1, down 2, back up, give yourself a pat on the back, drink some water. And you did an excellent job. Even though I couldn't see you doing it, I trust you, and you all have never let me down before. So thanks for doing this.
Time to relax. Cheers. Couple things though. When is the best time to do this routine? The best time would be as soon as you get up in the morning. As soon as you get up, get after it with the routine, and then go on to hopefully cleaning up and then eating some breakfast. If you can do this before you eat, it's gonna jumpstart your metabolism, and I guarantee breakfast is gonna taste better. Well, you all, that's all I have for you today. I'm going to do this once a week, but I encourage you all to do this routine every single day. All right? I'm gonna do it. I'm hoping you'll do it too. Also, that doesn't mean you can't do your work in your other classes as well. Get after that as well. And do not let this coronavirus stuff get you down. Turn this into a positive. Okay? And parents, feel free to email me anytime. I'll be checking my email and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. All right, till next time, this is Mr. I, signing out.
Go, 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 go